Jill, thank you. One person was killed this evening in a crash in Garrard County. State police say it happened around 5:40 on U.S. 27 at Sutton Lane. Troopers say a pickup truck was pulling out from Sutton Lane when it was hit by a minivan that was heading southbound on U.S. 27. We're told multiple people involved were taken to the hospital.
No one wakes up in the morning and says they're going to die in a motor vehicle collision, and yet it happens every day. It happens way too much. One time is too much. So, abide by the posted speed limits. Anytime you come to an intersection, look both ways, even if you've got a green light, even if you've got the right of way. These laws are in place to keep you safe, not to impede your travel times.
Traffic was backed up on U.S. 27 for hours this evening as police worked to reconstruct that crash.